the shape of the shoe. The shoe has to be shaped in the same shape like the corny band. Before you start to shape the shoe, you watch the corny band and you make a picture of the corny band in your mind. You check always the shape of the shoe from the sole side, and this inside rim has to have the same shape like the corny band after the work at the anvil.